I don't think that isa lang itong klaseng pulis na to. May sakit ito sa utak, tupak. And I'm just wondering why he was able to nakalusot sa neuro. You couldn't detect a person by the way he answers in mga test neuro. Tarantado yung gago na yon. Diba sinabi ko, you do it right, I'm with you. You do it wrong, and there will be a hell to pay. Yun ang sinabi ko sa aking suna. Ang akin dito, ulitin ko, do your duty, enforce the law. Your actions must be in accordance with the law. You do not follow the law, mag-salvage ka, magpatay ka dyan, then I'm sorry. That is not part of the agreement of how we should do our work. Sabi ko, I think a dispute of land or boundary, something. Alright, boy. Tapos ano, parang itong kayong mga pulisa, mahal ko kayo kasi nagtatrabaho kayo. Nakita naman ninyo kung gaano ko kayo kamahal. I went to the extent of going to Hulo to just pay homage to the bravery of our policemen and soldiers. Pero kayo may mga sakit, may mga tupak. And I am sure that by now, he should not be allowed to go out. Because double murder yun eh. Double murder is a serious offense, a grave offense. So, from the time you are arrested, up to the time that you are hailed to court to answer for the death of those two persons, innocent ones, walang bail ka. So, pag nahuli ka, diretso-diretso na yan. And I don't think that you can escape the rigors of justice because nakuha sa TV, pati ako na panganga. Kawala-walang kwenta. Kasi you, that's unfair and brutal masyado.